Legend tells of the Dark Lord Sauron and the ring that would give him the power to enslave the world.
In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged a master ring. One ring to rule them all.
The ring must be destroyed.
What must I do?
I have my sword.
And you have my bow.
And my axe.
This task was appointed to you. And if you do not find a way, no one will.
I wish the ring had never come to me. I wish none of this had happened.
All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to us.
The hour is later than you think.
Sauron's forces are already moving. They will find the ring.
You cannot pass!
Shandal!
What business does an elf, a man, and a dwarf have in the Riddermark?
We track a band of Uruk-hai westward across the plain. They've taken two of our friends captive.
A new power is rising.
It cannot be.
I come back to you now, at the turn of the tide.
You must lead the people to Helm's Deep.
You know the way to Mordor.
There was an army bred for a single purpose. To destroy the world of men.
There's some good in this world, Mr. Frodo, and it's worth fighting.
Every path you have trod through wilderness, through war, has led to this world.